Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have such an exciting haul because it is a fall haul. I have been waiting to open this Zara box, you guys, for literally 2 weeks. So I'm excited. I haven't even like seen this stuff in real life. I'm slightly bummed because I did want to order 3 or 4 more things, but they're on the coming soon section of the website. I've been monitoring it like a hawk for the last week or two and they just are not coming back. So I figured I have a few bits from other stores other than Zara that I will show you guys as well to make it worth your while. Obviously I haven't tried any of this stuff on yet, so I'm ready to see if it's absolute shite or if it's a-okay and it's a go. So let's go ahead and just open this box. Ooh, this is packaged really nicely. Zara packages their stuff so nicely. So you guys know I'm obsessed with turtlenecks. I wear them all the time. So I saw this gorgeous color turtleneck. Okay, now I'm looking, it's kind of like, girl, you have pretty much something in the same color. Someone just decided to start lawnmowing outside, so I apologize. This feels like the exact same as my black turtleneck that I got from there last year, which has the gold buttons. I like the Zara ones because they do usually tend to have something cute on the sleeves. I know last year was gold buttons, this year is cute little pearls, so it adds a little something different, like if you want to have your sleeve pop out. Call me crazy, I think turtlenecks are so sexy. I just love a turtleneck. I love them with short skirts, I love them with jeans. Something about like being covered up like a nun is just amazing. So this one was $35.90 and I got it in a size small. These do fit pretty form-fitting, which is what I like about them. I do like quite a, you know, you guys probably don't even know what that means because I don't know either, but this is definitely a keeper. So next up is this huge chunky sweater. Oh no, this is gonna be hella itchy. Like just putting my hand inside, I can feel the itch. This was supposed, well, it is made out of mohair, the website said, which is, I didn't think mohair was an itchy fabric, but we'll see if I can wear an undershirt with this and make it work. When I saw this online, what kind of drew me was the sleeves. These are kind of like balloon sleeves and then they come to the taper at the sleeve. So it's kind of gonna be like wa-bam, like princess sleeves. I did pick this up in a size small. It only came in 2 sizes and it was $59.50. This would definitely be really cute, like with white jeans, also gray jeans, blue jeans, you name it. You guys know like my fall style is sweater or bust. The last thing I have, again, is so cute. This is another piece of knitwear. You guys may have seen this one plastered all over Instagram already. I swear I've had this before it kind of blew up into the trend, but I just didn't open it. This is so cute. I saw it on the website and I was like, I do not care if this is cropped. I'm gonna make this work. But it has all these gorgeous pearl detailing. I think this just looks so expensive and so flattering, but it really wasn't. And then it also has bishop sleeves, which are those kind of flounce bubbly sleeves, which you guys will see on the try on. And this is so soft, it's not itchy at all. This was a little more expensive. It was $65.90. A little on the high side for Zara, but I get it, all these pearl embellishments. And I got it in a size small. So yeah, those are my 3 Zara pickups for right now. I pray that the other stuff comes into stock. Like there are some flares I wanna get that are actually insane that I really wanna show you guys, which is a big deal for me because I'm usually a skinny flare, kind of, not a skinny, I'm usually a skinny jean kind of person.
Okay, moving on. This is a sweater that I picked up from Club Monaco on sale. You guys, they have the best sales. This was an extra 30% off. And I apologize because my footage got corrupted, so I only have the try-on footage saved. But I love this because of the color, and it also reminded me of a Balmain sweater with the gold buttons on the shoulder.
It's a total classic piece. It's your basic crew neck. I will be styling this up with jeans and pumps, like super high heels. Also skirts and leather leggings. You can basically wear this with anything, with blazers. And because it's thicker, it's definitely going to take me from the fall through the winter. Only issue is I just realized that this is dry clean only, so I hate dry clean only, guys. I'm just gonna be honest because I feel like it never removes the odor, it never truly cleans your clothes. I like my clothes to be clean, so I'm probably gonna put it in the washer on like a hand wash cycle. Let me know if you guys do that. But I have 2 more things to show you guys and I'm really excited because it's slightly different for me. I'm a total pants and jeans girl in the winter and maybe like the occasional sweater dress. But this year I found 2 bomb ass skirts and I'm gonna be wearing these like no other, especially in this transitional period. The first, bam, this little leather mini skirt, well, faux leather mini skirt from H&M. You guys, this is so inexpensive. It's $29.99, hello, bargain. I can just think of so many ways to wear this, from like casually with like sneakers to sweaters and booties. It's just an amazing staple piece and I can't believe I didn't have one. This one I almost walked past when I saw it in H&M because I wasn't sure about the darting. I tried it on, you guys, and it was everything I was looking for and more. This is slightly high-waisted, which is what I wanted. I want it to like come in at my smallest part of the waist, fit it in all the right places. It makes my bum look great. It also has a side zip, so it's super, super cute. I cannot wait to start wearing this. I've been so excited to show you guys this. You can get this right now at H&M, and like I said, it's $29 in Canada, which probably means in the States it's like $24. I also know Zara has leather skirts. I did try one on there. I will link it below for you guys, but it definitely wasn't as flattering as the H&M one. Like, I have tried on maybe 10 leather skirts, and this is the best one I found. Okay, and last but not least, another skirt I picked up. Wow, almost took my eye out. This one from Nordstrom. This is a blank NYC suede skirt. The color is perfection, you guys. This is in a taupe color. This was really hard to find. I had to have them ship this color to me. I'm gonna link down below. Nordstrom right now has a gorgeous maroon color that I was gonna get. If I couldn't find this one, and they also have like a tan color, and then on Revolve, there's an amazing chocolate brown color, which I also considered, but because I could get this one, which was my first choice, I was like, yes. The reason I wanted this color is because it's kind of like a really nice compliment for my new Stuart Weitzman taupe over the knee boots. This is super, super cute. It's definitely a mini skirt. I would recommend sizing down one size from your regular size if you would like it to fit in a flattering way, because again, it's slightly high-waisted. I like it to come up a little high-waisted, and I like the skirt to be fitted like it is on me. The size up, which is my true size, the waist was really gaping, and then the bottom was kind of like, you know, it came out really awkwardly, like a flare on me. I got it in a size 26, and this was a little more expensive. It was $99. I think this is slightly more expensive because it is genuine suede, which means you cannot wash it. This is like a spot clean thing. I think this would look really nicely with the turtleneck that I showed you guys at the beginning of the video from Zara and my Stuart Weitzman over the knee boots to die for. So yeah, you guys, that is the end of my fall transitional haul. I'm super, super stoked about everything. Fall is definitely my favorite season when it comes to fashion and dressing. On a plus side, I didn't sweat my way through this video with the filming lights like I have done all summer. So I was like, thank you for being 10 degrees today outside. Thank you, because I can film and I can literally not break a sweat. You guys, you have no idea. I have been dying the whole summer. Okay, and you walk all over. I've also had the idea that I want to do like how to style videos. So I want to show you guys different outfits and like how to style over the knee boots, how to style leather pants, how to style, you know, X, and show you a bunch of different outfits and ways to style one key piece. Let me know what you guys think about it. You guys can probably expect we'll try that out on my channel. But if you guys also want to see like the other stuff I pick up from Zara and some more affordable hauls, just let me know down below. Let me know what you guys have been loving, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for watching.